An arm lift is designed to do one of three things. If you have excess skin that's hanging down, we can remove that. If there's localized fat deposits, we can remove those. Or if there's contour abnormalities, we can help by tightening up some of the underlying structures. If you're someone who has gotten less young or diet and exercise, you've lost some weight and you have that extra skin hanging, unfortunately, no matter how hard you work out, you just can't tighten that skin. That's the person that's right for an arm lift. There's really two main options for doing an arm lift, the two options for the incisions. The first one is going to be down the middle side of your arm, the inside of your arm. The other one would be down the back of your arm. And you and your surgeon together will decide based on how much extra skin you have, how much extra fat you have, and how much tightening you really need to do, which is going to be the best incision for you. In addition to that decision of where to place the incision, you're also going to talk about, do we need the addition of liposuction to address some extra fat? How extensive the scars are going to be is really going to depend on how much extra skin you have. Some can be quite limited, whereas others may even extend onto the chest. During the arm lift procedure itself, we operate at multiple different levels. So then on the way out, we actually close at multiple different levels as well. On the inside, there'll be some absorbable stitches. And on the outside, depending on your surgeon's preference, there may be more stitches that have to be removed later or stitches that are dissolvable. What do you expect after an arm lift surgery? If that's the only surgery you're having, you're probably going to go home the same day. You may have dressings on, you may even have a compressive dressing on your arm to help to minimize the swelling. You may have a drain, depending on how extensive your procedure was. If there is a drain, make sure you ask your surgeon how to look after that and how to take care of it. For the most part with an arm lift surgery, the results are fairly immediate. That doesn't mean that you see them the same day. There's going to be bruising, there's going to be swelling, and that will take a couple of weeks to go away, maybe even 3 weeks. By the end of 3 weeks, you'll really start to see your result. And if you're able to maintain your weight at a stable weight, you should have a long-lasting result. Now, of course, as we all get less young, there will be some compromise to that result over time, but most importantly, if your weight is stable, the result really should be stable for a long time. Ask questions during your consult. We encourage you to ask questions. Ask if they're board certified. Ask if they've done this procedure before, and even ask how many of them they've done. Ask how complications are going to be handled. Every surgery has risks. Knowing ahead of time how your surgeon's going to handle those complications, how well they're going to look after you, get that information up front. If you're watching this video, then you're probably interested in an arm lift. And good for you, you're doing your homework already. Keep going, get more information. Information is power. You want to be looking at before and after photos. You want to be doing your homework on your surgeon, finding out if they're board certified, finding out if they're a member of the American Society of Plastic Surgeons. You can do all of that on plasticsurgery.org.